My name is Leon Aventus, and I am a cursed man. The curse began to run my life, but I was determined to beat it. I had heard rumors, legends, words passed quietly at taverns, of warriors who fought as beasts, an order known as the Companions. And so I set sail, leaving behind the world that I knew, my home, in search of a cure, in search of freedom. And so I stand here, wondering what exactly fate will have in store for me next. For I know one thing for sure. This is not the end, but the beginning. Moving fast when I'm out here. Let's see. I could investigate that rune. Yes. It is pretty close to the town. I wonder what it was. What it is. Do not know the Nords that well. One thing I do know about the Skyrim, though, is that there are many of these ruins dotted along the landscape. I should be careful, however. Could be inhabited. I have my shield now, at least. An animal or a bandit could have taken up home in here. Let's see. Does not seem so.
Ah! Get back! Come on, then. Damn it.
That first one still nipped me. Got my leg before I could get my shield up. Darn. I did not see the stinking creatures coming. I was too busy being distracted by that. A chest. I still need a lockpick. For that and the temple. Does not seem there is much else here. Perhaps. Their meat does not look good. I'll slice off the tail, however. Could be worth something. Nasty things. Might as well put those away for now. What is that? A pedestal of some kind. Looks like there was once something on it. Not anymore. Darn. That bite hurt. Stings. I have to watch myself. Can't overexert myself out here. The weather will kill me just as quickly as everything else. The sun is getting lower. The moon is large in the sky. I say there's another 3 hours or so of daylight. If that, I should make the most of it. Gather what I can from the surrounding area. Come to know the place a little better. There's another tower off behind that shrine. Ah. Sounds as though the wolf may have returned. Let's see then. Ah, yes. He hasn't smelled me yet. There's still the other three up there. This one will remain by itself. It'll be a mercy to take it. So I shall.
Yeah! You there! Face me!
Alright. You're not the only one who can growl! Got it. Alright. Let's see what I can get out of you. More meat. And I'll have to work the pelt. It is something, though. Keep on moving. This seems to be the main path. What is that? I should not stray too far from town, but there's a fireplace. Out here? Is that meat? What in the world? Good lord. Giants. They were fighting someone. A bandit, perhaps. Are these the giants I was warned of? They are. Giant. And they had a mammoth with them. I should watch myself here. Perhaps if I was strong enough, remove these giants from here. Make the pass safer for people. I only hope that that was a bandit or a brigand of some kind, not some poor innocent soul. It could have been an adventurer like myself. And slow. It's calling others. There are more nearby. It appears to be a stag. Young. But there's still a lot of meat. And its hide. It's close. Caught wind of me. Drat. What are these things? It seemed to be something made out of the hide of mammoth. Oh, I scraped some of it out. It looks, it smells like cheese. I could put it in a hide as well. Hold it in there for now. Ugh. Not the most appetizing looking things, but it could be worth something. a structure out here. It seems to be standing by itself. Let's see. What could it be? It would live out here. It is a decent distance away from the farm. Town. Ah, more wolves. All right. They're separate from the other pack. If I'm to move up there, I somehow doubt they will allow me to pass through. I won't be able to carry much more. My pouch can only hold so much. I do not wish to fight them. Stay where you are! Do not try me! That's right. Run. You too! Gone! You had a chance. Seems to be the only one. I might as well make use of it. Wrap that up in the pelt as well. Is long gone. And perhaps they could smell me. Smell that I'm different. I'll put these away for now. Do not want to appear threatening if this is. Hello there. Hi.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
Daedra? You're a vigilant of Stendar?
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear.
I see.
The Vigil will be watching you.
It is a noble endeavor. I do not mean to cause any trouble or harm. I'm just a passerby. You're a vigilant too, sir.
The suffering the Daedra caused will not go unpunished.
I see. So you hunt Daedra, then? It's a dangerous occupation.
And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Yes, I see. So, tell me more about these Daedra that you hunt.
They are profane creatures with no hope of redemption. They lure innocents to their deaths and corrupt the souls of all they touch. And their heretical artifacts grant powers to mortals that wreak havoc across Tamriel. They must be destroyed or guarded to prevent temptation.
I see. And Stendar, he's the god that you worship?
He is the God of Mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
Compassion? You must see the irony in this, do you not? Very well. Thank you for your time.
The Vigil will be watching you.
Of course. No. There's no way they could know. Mind if I take a step inside? Respite from the cold. Good gods. I really feel I should not be here. What in the world? Good day.
Walk always in the light, or we will drag you to it.
Right, of course.
None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
Yes, I'm sure. Who is that?
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendar will cast them into the light.
Of course. I see this light.
I am the keeper of the Vigil here in Skyrim. We bring Stendar's mercy to the innocent, and his justice to the Daedra.
Yes, I've heard about this mercy. Good day.
The Vigil will be watching you.
Of course. Watching over me, of course, you mean to say. I will be on my way. Good day.
Walk always in the light.
Of course.
Or we will drag you to it.
Yes.
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendar will cast them into the light.
Of course. This is a dangerous place for me. I should be gone. Good day. I must be on my way. The sun is setting. I need to be out of this den. Mercy. They call it mercy. Perhaps they are noble. They're not unlike myself. They once hunted the beast that I now am. But not all of them must be the same. Far, gosh, get out! For I am different. There must be others who are. If these companions are real, and they are different, what would these vigilants of Stendar make of them? I wonder. Thank you, friend, for throwing yourself at my pick. Maybe I should just leave it there. They may find use for it yet. I should be on my way. Get back to the inn before sundown. The temperature's dropping dramatically already. It won't be long before it's complete blackout here. Ah, the giants. I should stay away from here, where possible. Yes. No chance of me chasing that down. I can pick the berries it was eating, however. Not far off. Well, I'm somewhat more equipped than I was this morning. It is a start, at least. There are some beauties in Skyrim. The tales of its untouched beauty are true. The people of Dawnstar have been accommodating enough. Welcoming of me. I would love to be able to free them from their nightmares. Perhaps it is within my strength. I'm looking forward to a good meal. And some drink to wash it down. Good to be back by the warmth. Excuse me.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
I'm
sorry.
Nothing for now.
My mind was just somewhere else. Do you need a room? Drink?
Drink and food this time.
Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers.
I have a room already. I purchased one earlier. Sorry. The lack of sleep must be affecting everyone around here.
Take a look.
Let's see what's on the menu, then. A soup. I think I will go for your soup. Thank you. And I think I should try some of this mead of your Nords. I've heard much of it in my travels. Thank you.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
It sate my thirst somewhat. Oh, perhaps I should try the suit.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
That does the trick. That is good.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
Nothing. Nothing at all. It is early, but perhaps it would be better to turn in for the night. My body still hasn't fully recovered. And those wounds, they will take a time to heal. Perhaps rest will help. A book, even. Perhaps I should read it before I go to sleep. Yes.